students, good morning to all. How are you all? Fine. I hope you all fine at home. Today we are going to learn subject English, lesson number 3, the moon in a bowl. Yesterday we learned about this, the moon in a bowl. Vani is crying and her grandmother took him to outside. Yesterday we learned today we continue this lesson. Today's date is 27 July 2020. Page number, take out your page number 33. Lesson number 3. T H E the, M O O N moon, I N in a, B O W L bowl. The moon in a bowl. Now continue this lesson. A G A Y Ajay, L O O K S looks, A T at, G R A N D grand, M O T H E R mother, grandmother. Ajay looks at grandmother. Ajay, what Ajay is doing? Ajay looks at her grandmother, at his grandmother. Uski grandmother ke samne dekh raha hai. H E he W O N D E R S wonders. He wonders. H O W how, S H E see. W I double L will, G E T get, T H E the, M O O N moon, F O R for, V A N I vani. He wonders. Wonders means thinks. He thinks. How? How? Yani kaise? S H E she will get the moon for vani. ग्रैंडमदर कैसे वानी के लिए मून लाने वाले हैं. ही वॉन्डर्स यानी ही थिंक्स के ग्रैंडमदर, बिकॉज ग्रैंडमदर प्रॉमिस नो टू वानी, फर्स्ट यू कंप्लीट योर डिनर देन आफ्टर आई विल गेट मून फॉर यू. सो अजय लुक्स एट हर ग्रैंडमदर एंड ही थिंक्स वॉन्डर्स हाउ ग्रैंडमदर विल गेट द मून फॉर वानी. V A N I vani, F I N I S H E S finishes, H E R her, F O O D food. Vani finishes her food. Vani, what vani done? Vani has finished. Usne apna lunch, food, dinner khaya. Why? Because grandmother told her, first you complete your dinner, afterward I will get moon for you. So what Vani did? Vani first complete her food, dinner. Vani finished her food. G R A N D grand, M O T H E R mother, grandmother. G O E S goes, T O 2. K I T C H E N kitchen. Grandmother goes to kitchen. Where grandmother goes? Grandmother goes to kitchen. Where does grandmother go? Grandmother goes to kitchen. Why she goes in the kitchen? Let's we read and we know why. S H E C C O M E S comes. B A C K back. W I T H with a, B I G big, B O W L bowl, O F off, W A T E R water. C comes back with a big bowl of water. Grandmother comes back with what? With big bowl of water. बड़े से बाउल के अंदर वाटर के साथ ग्रैंडमदर किचन में से वापस आए. S H E C G O E S goes. O U T out. S I D E side. C goes outside. And what grandmother do? She goes outside. T H E the. C H I L D R E N children. The children. F O double L O W follow. H-E-R her. The children follow her. And children also follow her. Children also goes outside. Children also go outside. Vani finish her food. Vani ne kya kiya? Uska food finish kiya. Grandmother goes to kitchen. Grandmother kahan gaye? Goes to kitchen means rasoi ke andar gaye. She comes back with a big bowl of water. और वो किसके साथ वापस आए? Big bowl of water. पानी से भरा हुआ कटोरा लेकर वो बाहर आए. She goes outside. और वो कहाँ गए? बाहर गए. Outside घर के बाहर गए. The children follow her. Children यानी बच्चों ने भी क्या किया? उनको follow किया. G R A N D grand, M O T H E R mother, grandmother. K E E P S keeps, T H E the. B O W L bowl, O N on, T H E the. G R A S grass. Grandmother keeps the bowl on the grass. Where grandmother keep the bowl? On the grass. Grass होता है ना गार्डन के अंदर. वो गार्डन के अंदर ग्रास के ऊपर क्या रखा दादी ने ग्रैंडमदर ने क्या रखा? बिग बाउल ऑफ वाटर. बाउल रखा ना जो फिल ऑफ वाटर था. ग्रैंडमदर कीप्स द बाउल ऑन द ग्रास एंड सी कीप्स द बाउल ऑन द ग्रास. S H E C C A double L S calls. C calls. Vani V A N I Vani A N D and S A Y S says. C calls Vani and says. C calls Vani. Vani calls. C calls Vani. Vani and says. और Vani को बोला. उन Vani को बुलाया और Vani को बोला. क्या बोला? H E R E here, I S is, T H E the, M double O N moon. Here is the moon. क्या बोला? Here is the moon. यानी यहाँ पर क्या है? Moon है. कैसे? क्योंकि वो big bowl रखा था ना जो full of water था उसके अंदर जो moon था ना moon का क्या हुआ? Reflection आया. Reflection क्या आया? Reflection. और उन वहाँ पे क्या दिखा? मून दिखा. किसको? वानी को. B U T but, D O N T don't, T O U C H touch, I T eat, but don't touch it. But उसको क्या करना है? वो बाउल को don't touch it. Don't touch means touch नहीं करना है, but don't touch it. I F if, Y O U U D O do, if you do it, W I double L will, G O go, A W A Y away, if you do it will go away. Don't touch the bowl. If you touch, अगर आप touch करोगे then moon will go away. Moon क्या होगा? चला जाएगा. Now next paragraph we are going to read. V A N I Vani L double O K S looks. Vani looks. I N in S I D E inside. T H E the B O W L bowl. Vani looks inside. inside the bowl. Where Vani looks? Vani looks inside the bowl. Where grandmother keeps the bowl. And what she is looking? Kya dekh rahi thi? She looks at moon. S-H-E-C. C-A-N. Can. S-E-E-C. C can see. T-H-E. The. M-O-O-N. Moon. I-N-E-N. T-H-E. The. W-A-T-E-R. Water. C can see the moon in the water. What Vani can see? Vani can see moon in the water. S-H-E. She. I-S is V-E-R-Y. Very. H-A-P-P-Y. Happy. She is very happy. She is very happy because grandmother get moon for Vani. And she is, now she is very happy because she complete his, her wish. Uska wish pura hua hai. So, she is very happy. S-H-E-C. L-O-O-K-S. Looks. She looks. A-T-8. She looks at. G-R-A-N-D. Grand. M-O-T-H-E-R. Mother. She looks at grandmother. She looks at grandmother. A and D and G I V E S gives H E R her a sweet smile. She looks at the grandmother and gives me sweet smile. Kya diya? Pyari si muskan. Read it again. Vani looks inside the bowl. Vani ne kya kiya? She looks inside the bowl. Looks bowl ke samne. देखा. She can see the moon in the water. और वानी को क्या दिखा? Moon दिखा. कहाँ पे? In the water. She is very happy. वो क्या हो गए? Happy. खुश. She looks at grandmother and she also looks at grandmother and gives her sweet smile. क्या दिया? Sweet smile दिया. Now we get some new words from this lesson. So we will read these new words. C-R-Y-I-N-G. Crying. G-R-A-N-D. Grand. M-O-T-H-E-R. Mother. Grand. Mother. Grandmother means father's mother is called our grandmother. And crying means crying. Now third word is O-U-T. Out. S-I-D-E. Side, outside, outside means outside, bahar. H-O-U-S-E, house. H-O-U-S-E, house. L-O-O-K, look. L-O-O-K, look. S-T-A-R-S, stars. Stars, we can see no stars at night. Now, seventh word, T-W-I-N-K-L-I-N-G. Twinkling. Twinkling means रात को जो तारे चमकते हैं ना, stars twinkling करते हैं ना, उसे twinkling कहते हैं. What is the spelling of twinkling? T-W-I-N-K-L-I-N-G. Twinkling. Say again. T-W-I-N-K-L-I-N-G. Twinkling. Now, M-O-O-N, moon. We read the story about moon. M-O-O-N, moon. B-R-I-G-H-T-L-Y, brightly. Brightly means chamakna. B-R-I-G-H-T-L-Y, brightly. A-M-O-N-G, among. A-M-O-N-G, among. H-A-P-P-Y, happy. H-A-P-P-Y, happy. N-I-G-H-T, night. Night means रात. जो होता है ना उसे हम क्या कहते हैं? Night है ना. H-E-A-R, here. H-E-A-R, here. F-I-N-I-S-H, finish. F-I-N-I-S-H, finish. INSIDE inside. INSIDE inside. Inside, outside. These two words are opposite words. Inside, outside. Inside means andar. Outside means bahar. WONDER wonders. Wonders means think, sochna. Wonders. WONDER wonder. KITCHEN kitchen. KITCHEN kitchen. BOWL bowl. BOWL bowl. WATER water. WATER water. FOLLOW follow. Follow means follow. Grandmother को children follow कर रहे थे ना. KEEPS keeps. KEEPS keeps. GRASS grass. GRASS grass. SWEET sweet. SWEET sweet. Now we read it again. Crying, crying grandmother outside. HOUSE house. LOOK look. STARS stars. TWINKLING twinkling. MOON moon. BRIGHTLY brightly. AMONG among. HAPPY happy. NIGHT night. HEAR here. FINISH finish. IN INSIDE inside. WONDER wonder. KITCHEN kitchen. BOWL bowl. WATER water. FOLLOW follow. KEEPS keeps. GRASS grass. SWEET sweet. Now today we have learned the lesson number 3, the moon in a bowl. So students, what you have to do, you have to write hard words in your worksheet and read the lesson carefully and complete the all exercise. Thank you.